The true light, which gives light to everyone, was coming into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made through him, and the world was made. He came to his own, and his own people did not receive him. But to all who did receive him, who believed in his name, he gave the right to become children of God, who were born, not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. His fullness we have received grace upon grace. And this is the testimony of John, when the Jews and priests and Levites from Jerusalem to ask him,
"Who are you?"
He confessed, and did not deny, but confessed,
"I am not the Christ."
And they asked him,
"What then? Are you Elijah?"
And he said,
"I am not."
"Are you the prophet?" And he answered,
"No."
So they said to him,
"Who are you? We need to give an answer to those who sent us. What do you say about yourself?"
He said,
Isaiah said,
"For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but in order that the world might be saved through him. Whoever believes in him is not condemned, but whoever does not believe in him is condemned already." The light has come into the world.
People love the darkness rather than the light.
For everyone who does wicked things hates the light and does not come to the light. Whoever does what is true comes to the light, so that it may be clear that his works are carried out in the light. When many of his disciples heard it, they said, "This is a hard saying. Who can listen to it?" "Do you take offense at this? Then what if you were to see the Son of Man ascending to where he was before? It is the Spirit who gives life. The flesh is no hope at all. The words that I have spoken to you are spirit and life. But there are some of you who do not believe."
"For Jesus knew from the beginning who those were who do not believe, and who it was who would betray him. And he said,
'This is why I tell you that no one can come to me unless it is granted him by the Father.'"
After this, many of the disciples turned back and no longer walked with him. So Jesus said to the Pope,
"Do you want to go away as well?"
"Find the Pope to answer him. No, to whom shall we go? You have the words of eternal life."
You are paper as truth.
I am the one who bears witness about myself. The father who sent me bears witness about me. They said to him, therefore,
where is your father?
Where is your father? Where is your father?
So the Jew said, will he kill himself since he says where I'm going you cannot come? He said to them, you are from below, I am from above. You are of this world, I am not of this world.
In order that the world might be saved through him. Whoever believes in him is not condemned, but whoever does not believe in him is condemned already, because he has not believed in the name of the only Son of God. The light has come into the world. People loved the darkness rather than the light because their works were evil. For everyone who does wicked things hates the light and does not come to the light. Whoever does what is true comes to the light, so that it may be clear that his works are carried out in God.
Thank you.
The true light which has lighted everyone was coming into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made through him, yet the world did not know him. He came to his own, but his own people did not receive him. Not of God, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word became flesh, and dwelt among us, and we have seen his glory, glory as of the only Son from the Father, full of grace and truth. For from his fullness we have received grace upon grace. And this is the testimony of John, when the Jews sent priests and Levites from Jerusalem to ask him,
"Who are you?"
He confessed, and did not deny, but confessed, "I am not the Christ." He said,
"I am not. Are you the prophet?"
And he answered,
"No."
So they said to him,
"Who are you?"
Damit Ali etwas glaubt, dass er jetzt hier nicht mehr hat. Und ob das macht, wünscht sich noch sein. The 5% card that follows me.